assume that Jim Weiser talked to me.
Every night, no matter.